The next thing that we should pay attention to is how to save money. Here are my three key tips on saving money. Number three tip is to deposit a certain amount of money into the bank every time you earn your wages. Remember to tell yourself that withdrawing the money out for the bank is forbidden, so that is guaranteed money savings. Take person B for example. Since it is 2020, he or she has the wage increased to 23,800 NT per month. Person B deposits 3,800 NT dollars into his or her bank account every time the wages enters his or her account. That makes 3,800 NT dollars saved per month. Number two tip is to extend the time for certain periodic expense. For example, if someone goes to the movies every week, then reduce the frequency to maybe once a month is a good way to cut off the expense. Take person A for example. Person A goes to the movies twice a week, but in order to go abroad, he or she determines to reduce the frequency down to once a week. If the expenses for going to the movie is 1,000 NT dollars, including traffic, food, etc., that means he or she might be able to save up to 4,000 NT dollars per month. Number one tip is to inhibit vanity. I do believe everyone might have vanity to some degree, so the goal is not to prohibit vanity. The goal is to limit vanity to some degree that you won't go bankrupt because of it. Finding some cheaper alternatives is always a key way to save money. Take person A for example. Person A drinks Johnny Walker Blue Label every week. It costs about 4,200 NT dollars. But in order to go abroad, he or she determines to drink Jack Daniel's Black Label instead. It costs about 510 NT dollars. That means he or she might be able to save up to 14,760 NT dollars per month. That is my three tips for saving money. I believe there are still a lot of ways to save money. If the method for saving money is suitable for someone and it is showing results, then that is fantastic. That is all for this video.